Wally here from Geek.ng. In this video, I'll be showing you how to use all kinds of backgrounds for your YouTube videos, your marketing videos, or whatever kind of video you want to push out there. You've probably watched behind the scenes of popular movies and you've most likely seen them using the green screen effect. This is chroma key and it's what we're dealing with here. It may seem difficult, but it's pretty easy and you can actually do it. Before we get started, you should know that your camera doesn't matter. I have a DSLR, a Canon EOS Rebel 2.6i, but I shot this demo video with an iPhone 7 Plus. Now this whole thing comes in two parts, the shooting and the editing. Just as you can use your DSLR or your phone camera to shoot the video, you can also use your smartphone or your computer for editing. Before we go into the editing part, we should first talk about shooting the video. And like me, I assume you're shooting on a budget with limited equipment. Now, we are going to need a green background. For me, I use this green cloth I got from a local market. And this kind of cloth is everywhere, plus it's cheap. Just make sure it's not shining. Set it up in a way it doesn't look too crumpled and make sure you don't have shadows on it. That is important. You also need a lot of light. Natural light will be perfect since I'm assuming you don't have soft boxes or those professional lighting equipment. I'm shooting this on a sunny day, it's broad daylight and I'm in a room in my apartment with two windows, so I have enough natural light coming in. If you get this part right, you're good to go. Now, when you're shooting the video, don't stand too close to the green background to avoid your shadow falling on the background. And one more thing, don't wear green. Your body is gonna be transparent if you do. I believe you now know how to shoot the right way. Now, editing. I already said you can do this with an Android phone or an iPhone or your computer. In this tutorial, we'll be talking about how to do the editing on mobile using KineMaster, an application available for Android and iOS. We will also be taking a look at how to do it on macOS using Final Cut Pro. Search the App Store or the Play Store and download this application. I believe the user interface is similar for both Android and iOS. After installing the application and launching it, the first thing you want to do is create a new project by tapping this button. First, select the background image or video by tapping Media. It's important that you choose the background image or video first. Here, I'm using this image as my background. Confirm your selection at the top right. Now do some cropping if you have to and make sure the background covers the whole area. Next, tap this layer button. Select media. Now choose the video you shot with a green background. Drag it to the middle and make sure it covers the whole screen as well. I mean, make sure it covers the whole area. Tap the image layer at the top and make sure it extends right to the end of the video. Tap the video layer and choose chroma key here on the right. Turn on enable. If the green background doesn't change or if your image suddenly seems to disappear, you need to change the key color here. Now this part is also important. Be sure the shade of green you choose here is the same as your green background. It can be confusing, but you have to get this part right. Now, these sliders let you adjust transparency of the background and foreground. You need to play with them to achieve perfection. If you want to do it the easy way, use this mask and adjust the sliders till you have a white image against a black background, like this. Then you can turn it off. If it looks good to you, you can do some color correction on the subject layer to match the color tone with the background. That's as far as it goes doing this on mobile. Save your project and export to your gallery. That's it, you're done. Now to do this on Final Cut Pro, create a new project and import the clip with a green background first. Next, import the background image or video and place it under the primary storyline. Click on the first video you imported, the one with the green background. Now go to Effects, select Kine, then double-click Gear to apply it. It probably won't look perfect at first, but you can adjust the settings to make it look better. I always keep the strength at 100%. You can use Pale Remover, Color Selection and the Matte tool to perfect the chroma key. There's a link to Apple's website in the description that further explains what these tools do. You may not get it right the first time, but with practice, you would be able to create decent videos with great backgrounds. That's about it. I hope this tutorial helps you. If you like the video, support our channel by subscribing. Catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.